And Cincinnati Animal CARE is temporarily stopping all dog intakes after some animals got sick, have an upper respiratory infection. The group posted on Facebook that they're pausing the dog operations as they await the test results. High number of unvaccinated dogs come into the shelter. They do not want to take any unnecessary risks. Cats apparently are not impacted by the closure, so the Kitty City is still open if you would like to head out today.